Welcome to this video. My name is Lisa and today we will talk about deep learning. As you can see in the image behind me, there are not only satellite images at low resolution, but also, for example, UAV images with very high spatial resolution. This is a false color composite of a forest, and you can see that we can see every single tree in the picture. And in comparison to the last unit where we tried to classify each pixel with a random forest model, we now want to do an object-based classification. So we first want to detect every tree in this image, and after that we want to classify them. So if we go to a somewhat simpler example, we could make it with this image of a cow. So the task is quite simple for the human eye. We want to know where is the cow. So this is the object we want to detect. And then we also want to classify it. We have an object and now we know this is a cow. And this is the task at hand that we want to face today. See you next time.